Welcome everybody. Today we are going to see how we can practice Apache Superset without installing any software on our local machine. So we will go to website preset.io, Modern Business Intelligence for entire organization. If you see the pricing, we have a free feature, that is Starter. It's a hassle-free superset in the cloud, because best for small teams. I would suggest it is best for practicing Apache Superset. So you can start for free. So I have already registered. You can also do the same. I will log in into it by my Google ID. So here first step is workspace. Click on workspace. So here you can see dashboard and charts will be available. So if I go to charts, there are many charts which I have created. So you will be having some preset charts also available, which are in public domain, which is dataset public, World Health Bank, flights and so on. For example, if we want to see age distribution of respondent, we can see age distribution. We are using FCC 2018 survey dataset. So what I will do is, I will create a chart just to show you how to create charts. Click on add chart. I will select employee as data set. I'll choose bar chart. Click on create new chart. So I need to fill few things. One is matrix. See, table columns will be provided over here. You can explore each and everything. Just for an example, I am showing you how to create one of it. Attrition, column as count, save. Select by department. Series by department. Click on save. Run the query. So here you can see count of attrition. So the attrition, let's break down in terms of attrition, how many will leave the organization and how many will stay in the organization. That is attrition, yes and no. Here you can see research department, yes count is 133. That is 133 people will be leaving the organization, and no is 823. So based on this data, you can generate this kind of graph. It's just an example to show you how Apache Superset works. You can save it, create a dashboard and so on. Few of the dashboards are already available, such as COVID-19 vaccine dashboard. You can create this kind of fancy dashboard. Few more dashboard samples are available. Sales dashboard. So sales report for vehicles have been provided over here. So that's all. You can explore these features in Apache Superset with the help of preset.io website. That helps you to learn Apache Superset free of cost without any paying amount. So that's all for this video. See you in the next lecture.